Now it's time to finish the details of this model. We are starting with the hair. We wanted it more brown. Let's grab a wash. Let's go with this bright brown Seraphim Sephia. All over the hair. Just giving it a bit more brownish look. Letting it dry. And while the wash is drying on the hair, let's paint the base black while we are waiting to save some time. The wash on the hair is dry. Let's grab our Menoth white highlight. And I still have the hair color on my wet palette. So we grab a bit of white and add it to the hair color on the wet palette or your palette. Getting quite bright now. Wipe the most of the color from your brush. Give it a quick edge highlight. Make this highlight really harsh and bright. And now take some of this. This is the rust wash. Vallejo model wash rust. We will make one final highlight pass on the hair later. For now, we will continue with the hat. Get your dark purple red color, in this case Sanguine base, and create a wash. One brush load of water, one brush load of paint, and a few drips of water. Looks okay. The wash didn't really do anything, so let's grab some paint from the straight out of the bottle and apply to the shadow areas here. Get some highlight color, Murderous Magenta, without washing the brush. Grab your secondary clean brush and blend it out. And then we get some white, just a small amount. Paint is still not dry. Blend the edges out. Add more white to the mixture. Grab some of the wash. You have to dilute it a bit. We need some more white. A lot more. And blend it out. As you can see, this dried quite fast, so we go back. We go back in with some mid-tone, glaze it over the highlight like that, and try to blend them together. Grab some highlight. Grab some pure shadow color. Glaze over the edges. And without washing the brush, grab some more highlight. And shadow. with some highlights here and here. Keep going back and forth with the highlighting and shadowing this until you're happy with the result. And as a final step, tie it all together, get some of the wash we did in the first step and apply it all over the hat. There we go. I think it looks okay, nothing amazing, but I will leave it like this. Actually, I am not... we need to establish a bit more of the highlight purple here. Grab these colors, Menoth white highlight and the Murderous Magenta. This time I will blend them together on the wet palette. Start with a mix of 50-50, somewhere around there. Make it quite thin, like that. Flows nicely into the cracks of your skin. Prepare your secondary brush. Put some color here. Blend the edges out. There we go. Now I'm happy with that. So, for the final part on this model before the basing process, let's highlight the hair. Grab a bright brown, Rucksack Tan, and we will mix it with Menoth white highlight. One brush of Rucksack Tan, and grab half a brush of white, Menoth white highlight. Let's see if this is bright enough. I think it is. Remove almost all paint from the brush and go in with a dry brush edge highlighting technique. And there we go. Thank you for watching. The next time we are making the base.